forward. I thought it was kind of hard.
Yeah. What'd you think?
I knew battle everything.
I was pretty confident with my answer.
Yeah, I think I did okay. Well, I guess it wasn't that bad. Should be good to go.
Uh-huh.
Dr. Stewart, I was thinking that the student government could go in a whole new direction.
Oh, excuse me. Mrs. Horner, how are you?
I need to see you in your office immediately, please.
Oh, right now?
If you will.
Mm-hmm. Can we pursue this another time?
Oh, okay.
Oh, sure. I'm sorry. I'll see you later.
Bye, Dr. Stewart.
Mensis.
Ardens.
Pokra.
Vidalis.
So, what's up? Why are we here?
First of all, Dan, today when you bumped into me in the hall, that was dangerous. If you keep doing that, my friends are gonna start to associate us together or something.
Yo, Vicky, chill out. No one suspects any.
Oh, okay, I was just gonna say, no, maybe we should be a little more discreet.
No. Okay, I've got something of actual importance. We need Kathleen Horner to get rejected from Yale. I've had to fight with her for 4 years to be valedictorian, and I'm not gonna do it for 4 more.
That's not important, Blair. Don't you think that's a little immature?
Since when do we question each other?
I'm just saying, it's
hey, that does seem a little trivial to me.
Yeah, I mean, especially when we got Miss Nelson to worry about.
Well, I mean, maybe we could accomplish 2 things at one time. Emma, you're gonna need to use Mr. Burke's phone.